You see that score?
Detroit is up 66-47 on Boston.
Oh my God.
And Detroit is trying to hold the 29th consecutive loss. So